tons of sand got siphoned off the east bank here, reducing its size. Now, that in turn made the river wider, which means more and more water is flowing through this part of it at faster speeds.